Okay, this is Wavy here. We're going to take a crack at Mission 5 and get the rescue of the guy who develops my prosthetic. Let's get to it. Okay, so we're going to go try and rescue the guy that's responsible for making my prosthetic hand, and see how this goes, and check out a bear while we're here. I won't tempt the bear too much.
The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Face later.
You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
I don't want these guys again. Guys wear a bunch of armor. Hard as hell to take down. Well, they're hard as hell to take down. Unless you come right up on them, you can take them out with a knife pretty easy. That's what guns are for. Nobody wants to use a knife.
The map has been updated.
Okay, subject is in.
Further.
Okay, come on. How many darts does it take to get to the center of the Tootsie Pop?
You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
You've entered a building. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run.
Yeah.
Mission
That's the way.
But he's gonna start getting nutty now because that guy is missing. In the arm and one in the butt. Slide down. I don't even know if I can go back this way. I'm gonna try. Check out the bear again. But yeah, that's the end of the mission.